Behold my glorious 50-year-old cactus of doom. It's got a glory hole right in the middle, where you can stare through it and find quests and stuff. Also, this is my iris bulbs that I planted this year. They're beautiful and they smell fucking delicious. Interplanted with tulips, I've created the perfect triangle of death pollination in my front yard. And I have a frog. And if you walk this way, you'll find all my motherfucking dandelions. Look at them. My neighbors hate them, but I love them. I sniff them. I'm on all fours. You can't stop it. And this is my cherry tree. It's dormant right now in this video because this is an older video. But let's not get into that. Come back this way. Come back this way. And you won't fucking believe this, but I have mason bees coming out, jetting out pollination. And this is my scarlet flax dahlia flower bed before. And this is what it is now, surrounded by beautiful red flowers. Yes, I fucking love it. And I hope you do too here at Baked Gardening. Remember to plant out flowers for your pollinators this year. And also, brush your teeth at night.